Yeah.
It's just that the cutscene is focusing on Sam.
It's like an echo. It's awesome. What's going on? Oh, there.
Oof. This chest is very laggy.
Yeah, it's super laggy. I'm trying to pick up a ration. Oh, there we go. Okay, there we go.
There we are. The success of the whole operation comes down to how much we manage to weaken the target. Apparently the Wigglers can whistle through their necks.
That's right, why it's got so much wiggle, your head's so fucking low.
Yeah.
Damn, that was just... Hey, partner! Shut up! Look for the next magma
core. Hope there, if there is a G rank and he's in it, we can kill him. Like, I don't even, I mean, he's fucking huge, but I mean, maybe you can, like, go inside, like, his head or something.
Like, revise from the dead.
I mean, is he any bigger than any of the other massive monsters they had?
Yeah, I'd probably say so. He's really big. Wait, you know what? That other one's hidden.
They actually have his size in the Hunter's Notes, actually.
Oh, that's right, yeah.
I don't think he's bigger than Gen. Watch the magma, it's changing. Or Duren.
Yeah, he...
He might be taller, but I don't think he's bigger.
Ah. Maybe it's just because this game is, like, you know, HD or whatever. Like, he just seems bigger because they can make him... Actually, larger than.
I don't think the size thing takes in mind like the, because this whole mountain volcano thing is technically not him.
Yeah, that's true. It's just
okay.
The game is only measuring his actual size.
Yeah, he uses this as like a shell or something.
I see. Oh.
And also, Goldbeard or even regular Seadius, the water made him look a lot smaller than he actually was.
Mm-hmm. Oh wait, it's probably just Dragonite ore. I'm back late. Oh, I got a Carapace, too. I ended up selling a lot of his parts, but if some of his weapons are pretty good, or decent at least, I might make a couple.
Yeah. The only problem is like starting them, because you need to make the bone weapon.
Oh, right, yeah.
The Dragon Bone shit, yeah. And you need a gem to start all his weapons.
Yeah, I got pretty lucky early on, but I haven't gotten any recently.
Did you guys break the Magma Core there?
The one in the center looks like it's broken.
Yeah, it's grayed out.
What about the one in the back?
That one's broken.
Yeah, that one's broken.
Mega broke that one.
Okay, well, we're just waiting.
Did somebody drop the stalagmite on the left side?
Yeah, we just dropped it. That's what made him real just now.
Okay, good. We just have to wait.
Yeah.
Yep.
Oh, I didn't mean to jump into the volcano. No. No, 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 get out. No.
You think when the command, like the voice actor for the commander was recording his lines, like, he had notes for him to just shout as loud as possible.
Probably. Recording studio.
Damn, the wiggle head just fell straight into it. That hurt my wiggle bones.
Oh, nice, that wide range. Here we go. You just stand still and it moves on its own.
Yeah.
I'm bobbing my head around.
Not high enough. Just make it that stalactite. He's right underneath it.
Oh.
There you go. Got it.
Oh.
I can hit it while I'm climbing.
I can't hit this one.
No, oh, that one. Is he on the... Yeah, he's underneath that one too, yeah.
Yeah. Boom. I think I'm too far.
My back!
Okay, come on, Narigante, come on.
So, when he gets stuck, that's only the event. Narigante, right? I mean, Zoro. Oh, you know what? He shows up, yeah.
This is a Wiggle sumo match.
Oh, here we go.
Go!
Yeah.
Oh my god, you must go!
Brr.
Hey,
make him lag, make him lag, beat his ass, make him lag, make him do that lag.
Oh yeah. Okay, considering the chest actually lagged a lot at the storm, it might be like, yeah.
What the hell?
Jeez.
Now you're doing no damage, Nerk.
He's a low rank Nerk.
Oh, he's lagging!
Yeah, you saw that? He like did it in steps.
Ouch.
No, I wanted to fly with him. Damn it.
Damn it. Oh, he didn't do it. He just left.
Damn it.
Pussy.
Oh, that means Sora's not even gonna bother getting up. Where is Narigante flying to?
Oh,
he just vanished. Yeah.
Yeah, he flew into nothing.
What a cheater.
Can we jump off him now?
No, not yet.
Can I knock you guys off?
Let's find out.
Oops.
Oh, god damn it.
What's
the wrong way?
I like how the next got like...
Why does it keep doing that?
It's parting us like the Red Sea.
I think there is like a wall we can really... Yeah?
Yeah, there is, damn it.
Yeah, definitely a wall.
Yeah, there is an invisible wall. Alright, Sam, stop. You need to dance. Where is the prince?
Oh, right. We're actually right here.
There we go.
Oh, there we go.
No.
Oh, what?
I'm stuck in the air. What the hell?
Yeah, it had me stuck in the air for a moment there.
Shut up. Stop yelling at me.
All is lost. Hold nothing back.
Okay. I wonder if that's aimed at him.
Yeah. You should hit him.
Yep. Nice.
Alright, I'm gonna see if I can actually hit him with the Dragonite this time.
Oh, yeah, from the event.
I would change the music.
I'm gonna wait for him to step light one more time.
I still gotta get the soundtrack for this game.
I think that should be good.
Yep.
Okay. Oh, yeah, he was pretty close actually.
Here we go, fire!
Wiggle Hunter!
Does she always say that? Sometimes yep. He seems like he is weak enough.
I think she's just programmed to say that shit.
He's a weakling. I forgot to equip my heavy artillery stuff again.
Oh crap, yeah.
Me too.
I always forget to do that on these fights.
This is like the main thing it would be good for too.
Yeah.
It's like the only thing it's good for.
I mean, I've never hit anything with the cannon in the arena.
Yeah, exactly.
Oh, a lot of cannons here, nice.
Here we go. Fire! They all hit his back.
Stop breaking his back.
Broke my back. My back is broken. Shut up, bitch. I'm wiggling these cannonballs, man. Come on.
Yeah. Oh, that didn't heal you? That's weird.
I'm beating his head in. Bitch. Bitch.
Oh, nice. I was gonna hit right on his neck. Yep. Hey, come back down. I wanna hit you too.
Oh, he's flatlining. He's almost there.
Nice. Whoa.
He's not even gonna get to touch the barrier.
He rammed it once.
Didn't do damage though. Didn't seem like it.
Fire!
Can you imagine if in G-Rank they do what they did with G-Rank Genmoren, where he starts like right next to the barrier immediately?
What is this doing? Oh.
What happened? What?
Wait, what happened?
What's that pterodactyl thing's name? It was just flying into the ground.
The Barnos?
Oh. Yeah, the Barnos.
Oh, damn. Run out of cannonballs.
Goddamn Tremor. Get your claw off this. I can't hit his claws, but I can hit his head when he rams it. Really? Really, game? Really? His claw is right here. Really? Wow.
There we go.
Nice.
Unfortunately, this cutscene doesn't show us.
Unfortunately, we can't kill his ass.
Yeah, that's the thing that really pisses me off about him.
Be cool in like if there's a G rank or whatever, he falls in the water and then Tiadius just like hydro pumps him and then you jump in the water and fight him instead.
He's like, get off my territory.
Nah, no gem, damn it.
I got lucky and got a gem.
Nice.
I got one gem.
Oh boy, here we go.
Lightning strikes twice. Especially with this horse that likes to spam it.
Are we gonna wait down here?
I think he's down there already.
Yeah, he's already down here. You'd rather fight him down there anyway.
Yeah, I really don't like the slopes.
Nope.
Oh wait, can I get him?
I think we can.
Yes.
Did you get it right?
No.
Ah, that was close.
And here we go, Kelby.
Yep. Yeah. Are you using the Weevil engine?
Oh no.
Oh.
Oh no, not against him.
That was probably the demon powder, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, it was like... Something boosted my attack.
Oh no, I'd be too afraid to use that.
Is this Kirin gonna take us to Buckingham?
Shit.
Oh.
I got it, but I flew all the way back here, what the fuck?
Yeah, you went really
far.
Yeah,
goddamn. What the hell was that? Oh, I got up. Damn it. Should've laid that while you're still down. Oh! I didn't see that.
Oh, line. I think I might save the Mantle for when he goes Super Saiyan 2.
Yeah, no. They should save it for that. So that's when he hits really hard. Okay, he was trying to make lightning strike twice. Oh!
Whoa!
He did it anyway.
I didn't take my drugs yet.
What was that?
I don't know.
Yeah, oh. I don't know what that was either.
Oh, how did I not hit the head, really?
No! I ran right into that.
Ah, oh, fuck you.
Oh, look at that shit, he tried to corner you in there.
Yeah, he did.
Fucking jeered.
Grimy asshole. Why is he pimp walking? You're not Stygian.
Oh no! Oh shit. Oh, fuck that.
You know, I kinda wish I could cut his tail.
And then wear it on your head or something.
Okay, have you also like an actual ponytail, you know?
Oh no, he paralyzed me! Fuck. It's all you guys.
Oof. 599. Oh, by the way, I noticed the other day that if you actually hit people that are paralyzed, It actually takes them longer to recover. So, yeah, like the only thing that makes them recover is like an actual uppercut.
Oh, okay. Well, that makes sense. Fucking bouncing.
Get KO'd! God damn!
Uh-oh.
Whoa.
Ah!
Some like shit.
Hey, Vigor Wasp.
Thank you. Yeah.
You can stop spamming the lightning, you know. Ah, damn it.
Guess I can only hit, like, directly on his head and not bounce.
Yeah, he has the armor on Super Saiyan.
Sucks. Ooh. Oh shit.
I'm dazed? What?
I think he's out of it now.
Yeah.
Oh, I put my Thunderproof Mantle on too.
Might as well remove it.
Hey!
Wait, does that make it come back faster if you remove it?
I don't know about that.
Yeah. Ooh, nice! Shit.
I somehow missed the hit with it.
Stop your hopping shenanigans.
Oh, there we go.
Fucking finally. Oh, whoa!
Ooh, oh, nice.
Yeah. I didn't mean to do that.
Fine. Oh. My bad.
Oh, no, it's okay. I actually wanted to hit him. Oh!
Ah! Dick.
Fuck.
Such an asshole, Garen.
Oh, nice.
Ooh!
It still happened, though. Ah!
Yeah, the line still happens. Is that a KO or did he just trip?
He just tripped. I think the KO already happened.
Is he leaving?
Yes, he is. Oh, there's a mining point right there. No.
Ah, oh, damn it. Is there?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
It's a blue one.
Oh, there is.
Has this always been here?
Yep.
Oh, okay. I guess I never noticed it.
We never really come over here.
Oh, true. Yeah.
Yeah. Usually, just go for the other two. It's the first time I have seen him run this way too.
Oh shit. Oh!
Wait, he can be pretty cheap and call lightning from all the way up here to hit you down.
Yeah.
That's gonna hit me. Yeah!
Yep. Damn it. Bastard.
He took us to Buckingham.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, he's limping.
Damn, that jump.
Yeah.
He jumps high for a horse that's almost there.
He's got a ways to go though, because he's got to go all the way up to the Giannis spot.
Yeah.
Damn.
He limps pretty damn fast.
Yeah, he does. Oh, sorry. I hit his ass, but it wasn't enough. Ooh, nice! That was perfect timing.
Ooh. I have been soloing this guy a bit too much, so I kinda know where he jumps.
Yeah, that was popping. That was awesome.
Ooh,
wind break.
Just now when Omega hit him when I jump.
Oh. Okay.
Yeah.
Nice. Oh shit, I didn't mean to cancel that.
You're what? Running into...
What? He hit me anyway.
Yeah, I know. I saw that. That was as fuck.
That was some hitbox right there.
Oh, shit.
Oh, that didn't get him, really.
No! I got trapped underneath the platform and I was... God damn it, I hate when they do that shit.
Damn it. Man, hearing my church for this hunt to take extra long with all the running.
if it goes to sleep, I got bombs.
So do I.
Alright. Where are they? Never mind, I don't have bombs.
I do.
Oh, he's on the ground.
I did 1,000 damage with it. Jeez.
Holy shit.
I'm surprised he actually did not die from that.
Oh, there you go. Now he's dead. Oh, I finished the bounty. I actually need his, God, this... Always hate this about high-rank Kirin. You need the horn plus or whatever, and... Oh, there it is. As your horn.
You get the low rank one.
Yeah, I forgot you can carve it from him.
Oh, no, I need the high rank one, yeah. Yeah, carve two. Cool. I think I need 4 total for the dual blades.
Yeah, his weapons still use a lot of horns, but...
Yeah.
They are not as good as they used to be, I find.
They're like outclassed by Toby's weapons.
Yeah, they don't. I mean, they have a lot of elements still, but they don't get too wide, which kind of sucks.
Yeah, they used to do that naturally.
Oh damn, you guys! Oh, I got another as your horn. Cool.
Damn, that's a nice finish. The axe is going right through his head.
I got a good view of that. I'm gonna take a picture. I'll just take all this stuff.
Maintenance jewel? Jeez.
I sell every decoration they give me.
He was moving a lot that last quest.
Yeah. Like if he was moving that much while doing the spread, I probably wouldn't have hit him too much.
That loaded kind of fast.
Yeah, actually it loaded a lot faster than usual.
I wasn't ready for that.
Yeah. There we go.
Oh, he's not down. Oh, actually, this could work in our favor. if we intercept him, like, in this small area,
mm-hmm.
even though it sounds like a bad idea, he might actually help me.
Oh, okay.
Like, if we fight him, like, in this platform. Or on that platform too. That one works though.
This one? Okay.
All right, he's coming down.
God damn it.
Yeah, first thing he does, move. Help me get out of your way. So those don't flinch us, right?
Not anymore.
That's awesome. Oh, shit.
I forgot I'm not wearing Xeno armor. I can get blighted now.
Let me take this. I forgot I didn't have the plus 50 when I ate that meal. Oh. Remind me again, that's the Nergigante heavy bow gun?
Yeah, oh my god, I got paralyzed.
Shit. That's a life power.
Damn it!
There you go. Oh, the line! Oh shit! Oh, I did a back hop into it. Oh, okay.
Stop that.
Thank you. Thank you for flinching me, because he looked at me. Or flinching him.
Yeah.
Oh, there goes the line.
Hey! Oh shit!
Uh-oh.
I see the impact going off on his head. Oh! Ah! Come on, there you go.
I think yeah, impact mantle worn off. Damn it! I didn't get the KO.
Ooh, nice!
That's just a triple, unfortunately.
Rippling right there.
Mm-hmm.
No. It's going Super Saiyan.
Okay. Oh, wait, Mantle.
Alright, yeah, I need the Thunderproof Mantle now.
That was my shit. Oh! Oh, yeah. Oh, pfft. I need to make a heavy bow gun.
Damn it, Kim.
I need to be good at hitting him now, though, otherwise I'm doing zero damage.
Ah! I didn't even see that line.
It's hard to see. I wasn't even sure if I was standing in the safe zone.
Oh, he's leaving. What the hell?
Oh, I should have swung, goddammit.
Is he going all the way back up? He is. What the
oh,
hell?
Oh, he is. Oh, I thought he was coming down.
Yeah, he didn't go down bottom, yeah. Just wondering why you jumped.
I completely forgot to take my team on Drake.
So he's in like the area where he usually sleeps?
Yep.
Okay.
He's definitely not almost there though.
Oh, that'd be crazy if he was.
Oh, he's doing the lines though.
We're almost there.
See the lightning striking.
Oh, nice. He's still armored, isn't he?
Yeah.
Or Super Saiyan.
Should run off soon though. Ah, damn.
Fuck.
It ran out. Or did it?
Shit.
I think so, yeah. His main is not like super fluffy anymore.
And I can actually hit his legs without bouncing. I mean, I'm not trying to. That shit is not in so much damage. Nice. Stop moving.
Take that.
Ooh, nice. gonna hit his ass, but... Oh no. Oh no, it did.
Uh-oh. I got distracted because all of a sudden the game started running at 60.
Yeah, oh my god.
Ooh, there goes the horn.
No!
Ooh, oh, fun right in your face.
Yeah. Fuck. Wait, stay there. No! I missed it. I'm trying to see red here. Fuck, I backed up into that.
No!
Buckingham.
Nice, that staggered him.
Keep your head right there.
Oh, there goes the Thunderproof man.
Yeah, mine were up too.
Just walking here.
I'm walking here.
Fuck.
Hey, come on, I'm walking here.
Oh,
are. Nice. That was actually pretty fast.
Yeah.
I didn't get to see red loading.
I guess it's because we didn't have to chase him too much.
Yeah.
True. That's what prolonged the last one.
Yeah. Kinda sad I didn't get the KO though. He kinda hit me too much at the start.
That's all good. Did a lot of damage at least.
Yeah. It's definitely a lot easier to get the KO with this on single. Mm-hmm. It's like... Probably like 5 shots.
Wow.
Yeah.
Compared to what, like, I don't even know how many you would need in multi.
Oof, probably a lot more. Especially if he's not constantly on you.
Mm-hmm. I'll just hit this real quick.
I know he's staggers after like 2 or 3 shots too, which is kind of crazy. Yeah, the difference between stagger levels between single and multi is definitely pretty high.
Wow, this ending screen looks cool.
Oh, he gave me an Elder Dragon Bone on the gold box.
Let's see. Hide, Nova Crystal, Thundertail. Oh, I don't have a Thundertail yet. That's good.
You know what I do like, though? Is that the shells for the for spread.
Mm-hmm.
Actually look like shotgun shells from Resident Evil.
Ooh, that's cool.
Like, they have the green and yellow thing going on.
My ending screen, Kieran looks like that gold Kieran from that mobile game, Monster Hunter mobile game.
Oh. And of all the shit they're like patching and stuff, I wish they could patch that, you know?
Yeah. Oh, my bird was drunk. Nice.
Where'd you get dropped off?
In the spot where, what's his name, goes, Palomo, little forest area.
Oh, okay.
Oh, you're gonna... Wait.
All I gotta do is climb up, and I'm right next to where Kieran usually...
Oh, yeah, he's walking down, so... No, I'm not gonna hit him. I'm gonna wait for him to jump off. And off he goes.
He did that quick.
Nice hit. I don't know if you saw me jumping so high to get him. That would have been alright if this was single player too.
Yeah, it would have been.
Oof. Nice. Oh shit. I forgot my Neo wasn't a full 50 again.
Was it not 150?
It's not a full 50.
Ooh, the double! Yeah! Nice.
Didn't even flinch from it, though. Thank you, multiplayer.
Oh! Jesus,
oh, shit. Look out, he's on you!
Oh, okay. Oh, hit one of those Vigor Boss if you can.
Yeah.
Nah, I'm taking my explosion.
Oh, okay. We're dead.
Yeah, no. Didn't want to risk it.
Buckingham.
Will you?
Come on, Karen.
Ah.
damn it, I missed.
Okay. Oh.
Oh, they're stunning, really?
Yeah, I'm fucking dazed right now, too.
I guess he... Oh, yeah, I guess I was Thunderblinded, so... No, why did you do this small horn thing?
Jeez.
Oh!
If he was even...
Come on, come on, stop!
Just give up and die.
All that running around shit.
Fuck, I'm gonna miss this. There oh no, go. I got him! Thank you for knocking him down, because that that let me hit his,
Bent to work.
Yep. Hi-ho! Hi-ho!
Come on, come on, come on.
Oh! No! Don't do it! Don't do it, Kirin!
Oh!
Life powder.
I was gonna try to pick you up, but I got hit with that.
Wait, so kicking doesn't... Well, I don't even know how to kick in this game, but kicking doesn't even work either?
Nope. Unless you have, like... That stunned me again? Are you serious? That's gonna kill me.
But, kickboxer? Oh.
Yeah. Wow, he stunned me twice in a row. That was kind of cheap.
I didn't even notice him go Super Saiyan.
Oh, he did.
Oh fuck!
Yeah, that's why I thought I was gonna die because he was Super Saiyan.
That oh fuck was real. Fuck.
Yeah.
No man, come on. Stay still.
Oh, no.
Fuck. Yeah. This mantle does help out a lot, though.
Yeah.
Probably doesn't do shit for the tempered one, I'm sure.
No.
It does save you from sure death. Yeah. Because the tempered one one shots you with most lightning attacks.
Holy fuck.
So.
Yep.
It doesn't matter if you resist lightning.
Fuck.
No.
Can you get your head out of the corner?
Yeah. Seriously. Stop!
He's like, no.
Oh, there's lines.
No!
Everywhere, there's lines everywhere!
Yeah, I almost walked into that. I was drinking that.
Oh, I'm dazed. I'm gonna get hit with this one, too. Oh, I missed. No, leave me the fuck alone, you dick.
Oh, he tried to.
What? I'm
welcome
gonna
me
go?
To.
Oh, shit.
Oh, man, that was close.
Ooh,
there
nice.
We go. That's okay.
Did not mean to do that. We still got him on upswing though.
I think he saw the Super Saiyan.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. And he does that shit. Oh man,
Is he leaving?
Yeah.
Yeah, he's definitely leaving.
Hang out here for a moment. Let's happen.
Yeah, this Kirin, I guess, started pretty good and then he just went ham.
Yeah, right when he went Super Saiyan 2.
Yeah. That double stun combo was pretty bullshit. Like, I literally got out of the stun. He hit me because it takes forever to get out of stun in this game.
Yep.
And then put me into stun again.
Oh. Yes, give me them coral bones. No. I got one.
Oh, he's doing the line. I did not mean to do that, but I will take it because it didn't hit me.
Damn, I'm down to yellow again?
Yellow what, sharpness?
No, for the spirit thing. Seeing yellow, not red.
Fuck you.
Ooh,
oh,
nice.
They still hit me. God
damn
it. Damn
it. Yeah.
No, he's gonna limp.
Wait, there is dragon pots.
Put it in.
Right in his ass. He doesn't care. Oh,
he can run him, man. I didn't even know he could run him, man. What the hell?
Oh my god.
He's a little embarrassed after. Oh shit.
Oh, he's embarrassed, alright. He's pissed. Yeah.
Yeah. He's embarrassed that he flushed the toilet.
No! Ah. Alright, I'm gonna lifeguard here. It's my last one.
Thank you. Hold on.
Oh my god, my camera was going all over the place when he ran him into.
Oh no!
Don't do it, Kieran.
What the hell?
Oh, what? I didn't know that. That would kick me, okay?
I did not know that Kieran could run him, man.
Take this!
Maybe we can kick him again.
Yeah. Come on, do it again.
Stop ignoring it. He would have gotten it. He would have gotten it.
We would have gotten him.
God.
Damn it.
Oh. Huh?
Oh, he got dippy.
Yeah, he did.
He didn't even limp out of him. Don't cheat. Okay, he's waiting.
Oh, I didn't realize I was low on health.
Oh, he's doing the line. Yeah, stop that.
Shit, god damn it.
Oh, he's going Super Saiyan one more time.
What? Oh my god.
Ah, oh, damn it.
Oh no, oh shit.
Oh, here he goes again.
I don't have Dragon Pots anymore.
Wait, he actually, I think he just dropped some.
Yeah, he did.
Cool.
Unfortunately, since he's in Super Saiyan, they're not gonna do anything unless you hit the head.
Yeah. Oh, I forgot about that fucking wedge beetle here.
Whoops. Or at least I'm pretty sure they don't do anything.
Yeah, they do hit the kill. Yeah. They're doing no damage.
Will I be able to get him?
I forgot bombs again. God damn.
I didn't.
Oh, good, good.
He's already past here.
Yeah. Oh, I messed up the witch beetle. Damn it.
Oh, he just hit me on the fucking. Oh, I caught up to him.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, he has like a hitbox when climbing the vine, so. You're gonna look if he can like hit you off.
Yeah, he knocked me down, bastard.
No, I haven't had the gadget laggers actually help me.
Three, right. Two, one, go.
Ooh!
Oh shit!
Damn!
He's buried dead.
Oh my god.
I'm actually surprised we didn't like hit them with the weak hit.
Oh my god, that was awesome. I got a really good view of that too. So if that didn't kill him, I had a dragon pod ready and just like fucking fire it like crazy.
Fire.
Nova crystal.
Have your dragon pods ready?
That fucking running man though.
Yeah, I did not expect him to run him from there. Or for him to have a running man animation at all.
He's like, what?
It looked very unnatural too.
Yeah. Like, I think he even was surprised that he had an animation for it.
Yeah. Clearly it was not designed for this game. Oh, look at this explosion, though.
Oh my god. I can't even see anything.
I'm just, like, looking at it.
Alright, I'm gonna look at this from your perspective, Jim, because I think you probably got a better view.
Oh, I got an amazing view of it.
You definitely got a better view, Jesus. Yeah, my camera was, like, too close to the wall. Like, kinda got half of it.
All I can really see is my back. My back.